But those who do that without going to school, they can also study. The school is not the only place.
We can study at home.
Yes.
In our bed.
But teachers help you to.
But
and if we go to regular classes and we will remember all things and be aware about all things.
So and teachers help you to study.
So if we are studying in regular school, after one day we can, if we are not understanding anything, so we can check it on Google, on YouTube.
And don't you think that you daily go to school and you know everything, but if you think positively, so in home, anyone, but people will have to disturb me.
No one will disturb you.
Nobody is there to disturb you, and you can see nowadays lots of.
It's too hot.
It's too hot. So we can in our house we can sit freely and we can study.
But we all have brother and sister. They disturb us in study.
Yeah. So I want to.
Sometimes.
I want to oppose you because if you will go to school and your college on daily basis, so you will learn discipline, consistency, and you will get a more awareness about your school and college, and you can easily interact with your teacher. There is a lot of kind of advantage you can learn from there. But if you will study with your home, so in your home, so you will distract by your mobile phone. Like your brother, siblings, and your parents can also disturb you sometimes.
Just let me complete, na, yaar. If as you say disturbance, it can also happen in school.
Yeah, but it is very rare chance as compared
how?
To no.
There are so many people. We have so many friends in the classroom. They we are not able to study. We always talk with them. If sometimes some ma'am will come, it will okay. Also.
There is always one mentor and teacher. We can say a teacher presenting our classroom, and he always keep
eye on
me.
But still, there are so many.
No, there are rare chances. No, and we have a lot of facilities like camera.
So you can take separate room in our home, in your home.
But if I'm living in on rent, so what will do at that time?
Yes,
I'm.
You be doing.
Yeah, and I don't have much money to buy a home or buy another room for rent.
Can the all families?
But your siblings are also mentioned. They know that they should not disturb you, right?
Yeah, it's not depend like your sibling. What will we do? Like our sibling is very.
So it is not like that. We can mute it. We can mute the.
How we can mute? We cannot mute it. Like yes. You are studying. Like your mom is coming. Please scoot over. I have to mop the floor and this kind of activity. So, what will you do that time?
She has to mop in floor, not on bed or sofa.
So, that time you have to scoot over.
But after some time
you can study.
Yes.
But after some time you can study.
We can take.
No, you cannot
attend your
work that time.
Your mother knows when you are studying, she will not disturb you, right?
Yes, possible.
If
no, when you are studying, she will see right?
Yeah, there is a lot of disadvantages and distractions. But you are that time you are sitting in your school and college, so that time you will not face this kind of
friends are a distraction, right?
No, friends are not. You can also get benefits from your friends, like a group study, group discussion, mutual connections, and mutual learning.
But don't you think that as you are taking the advantages of regular school, there are so many disadvantages that there are so many people who abuse. There are so many children. You can take or I am not taking name, but there are so many people who are abusing, and there are so many people who smoke. There are so many people smoke, and
just so you can smoke at your home also. Uh-huh. You can easily go your room and you can smoke. But in your when
I am saying that so many children they smoke, so because of them
no one smokes
in schools.
What about the people who are very far away?
So what is the constraint about is the far? We have all alternative of it. Like we can take the online classes also.
Yeah, online classes.
Online classes also have regular classes, not irregular classes. Irregular classes means like you have to go in your school and college like weekly once and and we can say only for go for
exam.
The people who are poor, they can be, they can't even afford classes properly.
First of all, as you know very well, there is a lot of school in our society, and you can easily get admitted from there, and you can pursue your study.
I know in the government schools, but there are no facilities most, right? In the government schools, there are no proper facilities.
But some minor kind of facility you can get, but in at your home, you cannot get anything. Like your teacher.
You just said online studies, right?
Yeah.
You just said online studies.
Yeah, I was talking about like there are a lot of schools are opening in our society. I'm talking about both. No.
Yeah, what if they can't afford those schools? What if they can't afford those schools?
Anyone can afford the government schools?
Yeah, in government school there are no proper facilities, right?
You know, who will say?
Yes, in government, teacher don't teach.
In most of the villages,
if you will go and
there are many students, they sing songs in whole class and they
this kind of things happen in for some time ago, but this, now
it is also.
Okay, I want to oppose Yagya, and Yagya was saying, what teacher don't teach, so also student teach itself in a home.
Because we know that all students are not...
Yeah, at home they can study.
How you can study at your home?
He was saying
if your teacher will not give you the proper example and not teach you, like, so you can ask from your friends, mutual connection.
This explanation was?
If
you go to a village, most of the parents keep their children in private schools more than the government schools. You can see that.
So you can also see that there is a lot of private schools and government schools both.
That means that government schools lack some quality.
So
right?
If you are not like, you have to understand one thing, if you are not paying any single rupee, so some kind of difficulties and disadvantage you have to tolerate that time.
Okay, I want to raise one point. If we will go regular classes, so we can ask ourselves our doubt and we can learn discipline. And I want to oppose Charu. As you said, if we have positive mindsets, so we can learn at home. But it is wrong. If we have mindset in school and in college, so we can also learn. And why we should take admission? You no need to take admission, you can learn at home.
And I want to create.
Where will you get degree? Where will you get your report card?
First of all, our team is making points. Okay.
Want to create new account. And that person who will, matlab sir, vai insaan admission lega distance.
Only the person will take admission.
Only the person will take admission who doing work outside and he is doing another work outside.
He can't
study in at home.
So yeah, I want to add one point. It's as a student, it's our responsibility to ask doubts and inquiries to teachers. It's not if I'm talking about government school, as you were saying, like government school teacher don't teach properly. So, and there is a one room, principal room, you can go there and you can say this teacher is not explaining very well and not understanding my points.
So,
Since my childhood, I have been seen in every school, principal is also
present,
but not permanent. Like
I want to oppose her.
First clarity, first
clarity.
First
clarity.
Okay,
we can learn outside things, as you said. But we can learn some bad things. We can learn. But
so,
in school,
in school also we can learn.
No, we can learn.
How? How as I say,
there are many students. There are many students that go smart by going school.
No,
also.
If you want to study, why you are? For,
yeah, if we want to study, if we want to study, outside also we can be distracted, right? If we want to study, as you said.
Yes.
Yeah, I want to say,
someone distract at home by their father babies and
smoking.
Like smoking, like he was
smoking.
What is smoking? And
outside,
those
are in the give works to the children.
Like,
but
what is the work? If a mother gave you work, so it is good for you. So what
actually,
is the wrong in that?
Actually, parents.
When
you study? After the work, you can study. You have time.
No, but
what
parents,
do you do
what?
After the
work? Yes, yes, so
if,
you, your time
if, you,
also.
If your mother gave you a work in up to 5 minutes, so what is the wrong in that?
But
after you can study.
Diverted that time.
Yeah, yeah.
So
you
can
your
mother
give
you you can tell your mother, I am studying, I will do this one.
If you are studying properly, that time you will
yes.
present at your college and school, so these things will not happen.
Yeah, yeah.
If your mother believes that you can do something in that, she will not give words and she will have confidence in you.
Yeah.
No.
So if
and
you
are not saying like you are in our India,
so if she wants something that this is necessary, sir, it is our need to make food and lunch.
Those are the basic needs. We have the responsibility to them, do that, right?
Yeah.
If you,
so they will definitely.
Yeah, when you go to the college, if your mother can do that work and it is dependent on you,
so
when you come after the school or college, it will be given to you only, right?
And as we are saying, without going to school, we cannot degree. We can get degree, but it is not like that. We are not going to school.
Yeah,
we are going to an alternative.
Yeah, the definition of it is going
yes.
only on exam days or the weekends, not
yes.
going not at all to the school.
Yes.
But
you
pay a whole fees.
Yeah.
So what is
there
wrong?
No,
yeah.
why
I want to oppose you. If you will show your degree, distance and your proper regular degree, so so their society will prefer you. Those students will be regular.
So not they will know that, na? In that school, we are studying with work irregular.
The regular and irregular doesn't matter in degree. As
it's
a percentage, as a percentage
matters.
As a percentage
matters.
I want to give a great example. Like you are studying at your home, so that time electricity will automatically go off. So that time, what will you do? But you are studying in your at school and college.
There are cases
where
electricity.
There is a rare chance because that time we have a generator.
Then you can take
this
example of UPSC.
If I have not in much money, so how we can arrange the generator and generator? So what will you say?
You can take the example of UPSC. Those are preparing for UPSC. They also go regular.
They also take online classes, you don't know.
So
no,
we are
many,
also saying that they can take
many,
the classes on Google.
Many.
Because they also, as I can say, like, why are you going to school, at your school?
It is not regular,
na? It is regular?
Yes.
So you were giving me example of UPSC, they were not doing it.
At least he can comprehend the irregular classes, so he's going to the regular class.
Yeah, you have to understand one thing simply. Irregular classes is not an alternative day.
On weekends or the exams.
Yeah.
So he doesn't have the capacity to study on his own. We can think like that. So he's not going. So he to maintain the capacity or the flow, he's going on the regular classes.
Yeah.
There are many persons who can study on their own and they will study at home.
If my school is regular, I will go regular.
You have seen the movie 12 Fail, right? He is on the basis of the irregular studies. Rare chance. It's not a rare chance. I think you have
for personally. Now you are talking about higher study. UPSC is a very different thing. Where we had to give some amount of period of time where you can lock yourself and you have to give focus. But there are a lot of people are not preparing for UPSC. We are like college student, school students.
If you take the perspective of the movie in his next college life or school life, he's also a regular student.
He was not a regular student. He was a regular student.
I want to create a viewpoint. You all are thought one-sided because you thought only for सर्वो पढ़ने वाले बच्चे.
Yeah, they are intelligent student.
You thought only they are intelligent student. You can't thought who are student
weak students.
Weak student and many students play sports and can't we can't. Manage time for playing and studying.
Yes. So we are buying with study.
So you thought only for
the people who are good.
You are just thinking about intelligent people.
You are just thinking about intelligent. You can't think. You must thought all think. Student. You must think all student.
I want to make some point that we buy with study. We don't take the time for playing. With regular school, because after school we have tuition,
if you will go to your school, so there is a period, a different separate period where you can easily.
Yes, I am agree with you. But they don't take every time.
I will give you a quote.
Let me continue.
If you are not good at study, so if you will go to your college or school on daily basis, you will definitely learn something like you can develop your interest towards your study.
There's a chance.
But if you will study at your home, so there is a lot of distractions like aajkal logon. You can easily avoid yourself.
Main point is mindset. Any person have mindset.
Tell me how can we develop mindset? Increase our mindset.
Whenever
you will go outside at your home,
you have the power to learn something in your mindset.